I'm Matt Sellhorst, the pleasure boat specialist here at Lake Wylie Marina. We're just outside Charlotte, North Carolina. I appreciate you stopping by to check out this video boat walkthrough. Come on, let's go ahead.
Hey everybody, Matt Sellhorst here today with a 2012 Sea Ray 200 SunDeck. This is one of our more popular SunDecks because of the size and the ride it gives you. Also, the straight up value in this 8-person deck boat. Let's go ahead and take a look inside and see why people love this boat. You can see, taking a look at the back, this boat just came off the truck. You can see the prop hasn't even been put on, but the large integrated swim platform covers up that engine. You have a nice deep water ladder, and then just the looks of this boat, just a sharp looking deck boat. It's got nice lines that kind of roll back, nice subtle detail work on the striping, gives you some accent, but it's not wild and crazy. Like some of the manufacturers out there, and of course the Sea Ray heavy-duty stainless steel heavy-duty hardware. But let's jump up inside and show you the interior of this boat. When talking about the interior, it's this walk-through transom that brings a lot of people to the SunDeck model. It's easy to climb on and off the boat. You're not jumping up over upholstered furniture. You just step right in. We'll walk up to the bow first. You can see the table mount right here. Plus you have a couple of your drink holders, stainless steel cup holders, a nice deep seating area that is nice and wide, that with the flared out bow, still a sharp look to it, not that fork design, but a sharp look on the bow, gives you a little extra space. You got big storage up under the front. You've got your anchor locker with a boarding ladder that flips up to the side, so you can get easy access to everything right in there. As you come around, you can see the stainless steel grab handle. It's inside the boat, so as you're riding, your center of gravity is inside the boat, which is a safer way to do it. As we come back, again, more cup holders. You've got storage up under the helm. Your head compartment here, which we'll take a peek inside. You've got your head compartment right there, more storage. You've got your dedicated table storage right there as well, and a portable trash can. When that door is open, it also makes a wind dam. As you shut the windshield, you can see that's going to protect you from the wind on a cool evening. It's something my family does a lot when we've been out in the sun, got a little sunburn on your skin, and shut that up, and it really warms it up in the back of the boat. More cup holders. This is a pretty cool feature on this 200 SunDeck, is the flip-up backrest on the seat. You can see you have a forward-facing seat when you want it, but then you also just flip it right down, and you've got a rear-facing lounge seat that's really comfortable watching the kids' inner tube, ski, wakeboard. Gives your watcher a great spot to just kick back and relax. The L-shaped seating, which has become very popular with people, gives you a lot of space when you do have the boat loaded up. And the power, let's go ahead and flip up the engine compartment. Take a look at the MerCruiser 5.0 fuel-injected engine. A couple things that MerCruiser does that you won't find on the other main manufacturer. They have an easy color coding system to make it easy for people to do the general maintenance that needs to be done. You can see you've got your oil dipstick here that's color coded yellow to yellow. The blue is the drain plugs for winterization, that winterization system. The black cap with the red dot on it is your gear lube. Easy to check. It's a clear reservoir, so you can easily see when you need to add it. And then you probably can't see it real well, but a brown sticker is on the power steering fluid. So everything's real simple. When you look at the engine cover, you see yellow oil, black gear lube, brown is the power steering, and blue is the winterization. So everything's easily labeled, and MerCruiser is the only one that goes to the detail to make it simple for the owners to keep the maintenance done on the boat. Taking a look at the helm, not only do you have a sharp looking boat from the outside, but on the interior, you can see you've got the wood grain look going on the helm. You've got the easy to use and to see toggle switches. You know exactly which position you're in. Your stereo remote control, your actual stereo itself, the component, is tucked away here with your iPod jack, so you can keep your iPod or your phone out of the sun, as well as the ignition key and dedicated cooler storage is right there. So it keeps the dash cleaner, keeps your equipment in better shape, and you can see just a nice, good-looking helm. You've got the flip-up bolstered seats that allows you to flip that up so you can stand or use it as a leaning post. Makes it more comfortable when you are pulling people on the wakeboard or inner tubes. And it does have the digital throttle, which is just a nice, smooth fly-by-wire system that they've been using in airplanes for decades that MerCruiser is using on the MerCruiser engines now.
Hey, Pleasure Boat Specialist Matt Sellhorst, Lake Wylie Marina here again with you. Thanks for checking out that video boat walkthrough. If you like the boat, give me a call, 803-831-2101. My extension is 630, or you can email me at matt@boatingthecarolinas.com. Talk about how to lock in that boat with the $500 refundable deposit, answer any questions that you have for you, or make an offer on the boat. While I have you, let me tell you seven important things you need to know about me and Lake Wylie Marina. Number one, I'm the only pleasure boat specialist with a no sales pressure guarantee. What that means to you is you don't have to worry about coming in, having me giving you the hard sell, breathing down your neck. What I'm going to do is show you any new or pre-owned boats that you're interested in, answer any questions that are important to you, and then give you time to make sure you're getting the right boat at the right price and give you time to go through the boats yourself. I also am a frequent contributor to the Lake Wylie Piatt newspaper. I give free information on boat insurance, maintenance, just general boating lifestyle information, because I think it's important to enjoy that boating lifestyle and learn along the way as well. Because of that, number three, I offer a report. It's the official boat buyer's guide. If you stop in and see me here at the marina, I'll give you a copy for free. You can also go online to www.boatingthecarolinas.org. and you can request a copy there as well. That's free information that's going to help you make the right decision for your boating lifestyle. Number four, here at Lake Wylie Marina, we're very proud that we've been rated in the top 10 of the top 100 dealers in the world, according to Boating Industry Magazine, the number one boating industry publication. We've been fortunate enough to be in the top 10 for 5 years running. We thank our customers. We thank all of our marina clients. And it's something that when you come in, you know you'll be treated right, you know you'll be treated professionally, and know you'll be treated honestly and ethically. We're also very fortunate that we've been a five-star certified marine dealer, the only one in the Charlotte area here around Lake Wylie. We're very proud of that fact as well. We also, here at the marina, we're a full-service marina and dealership. We have certified MerCruiser and Mercury technicians in our service shop. We have 400 dry storage units here on site. We can put your boat in and out with a forklift. It's great for the boat, one of the best ways to store your boat and most convenient ways to boat here on Lake Wylie. We also have 83 wet slips, full service fuel dock, pump out station, anything that you need for your boating lifestyle here on Lake Wylie, we can accommodate you or know somebody that can. One of the things that I do that's different than most other dealers and most other boat salespeople, I'll provide you an on-water delivery of your boat. What that means to you is I'm not just going to hand you the keys and shake your hand and say good luck. I'm going to go out with you on your boat, show you how to operate it safely, how to operate it so you're having the most fun on the water, go through all of the systems with you so that you know day one how to operate that boat safely and just have fun getting out on the water. Again, I'm Matt Sellhorst, pleasure boat specialist here at Lake Wylie Marina. Thanks for stopping by. If this boat wasn't what you were looking for, give me a call. I offer a free VIP pre-owned watch list. You can tell me exactly what you're looking for, the type of boat, the price range, the year, exactly what you're looking for. I'll give you advance notice of any new pre-owned boats that come in that match your criteria before they're on the internet, before the general public knows. It's going to allow you to get the best boats at the best prices and the cleanest boats that are out there before anybody else knows about them. And that's a great way to do it. So give me a call. If this wasn't the right one for you, I'll let you know what it is, and be happy to get you on that VIP pre-owned watch list. Thanks. Look forward to talking to y'all soon.